moving on. Also in D2, undefeated Kimberly hosting Cedarburg. Pick this one up in the second half. The Makers turning to the ground game here. Scott Shriver calling his own number. And he gone 49 yards following the convoy. The touchdown, Kimberly, the 33-7 lead. The defense backing up that offense. Check out Mitchell Fisher here. Big tackle forcing the fumble. Paper Makers are all over it, and that would lead to more points for Kimberly. Blair Mulholland here, going to go 27 yards to the end zone. Cedarburg season is done. Kimberly, your winner, 43-14.